It's $7 million going to Reno-Tahoe International Airport in support of their terminal expansion project that's just announced this morning. Senator Jackie Rosen telling about the cash coming from the bipartisan infrastructure law that she says she was a part of. The airport was set to get just under $7 million from a different program last year.